what are some of the challenges you've seen getting in the way of responsible innovation, such as bias, etc.? That's a good one. I'll try to answer it this way. I think the status quo is probably the biggest challenge that not just we face, but organizations of all kinds when it comes to matters of change generally, and then specifically matters associated with data ethics and trustworthy AI. I think that there is a tendency to focus on a particular area of interest or a particular specialization, sometimes without concern or visibility to a larger subset of people and circumstances. And so, because the nature of AI is so interconnected and so interwoven, systems have to be integrated, sometimes outside of one's own span of control, it's really important to appreciate where your technology shows up. Not only what your technology does, but where it will be done and to whom it will impact. And so one of the things that we're focused on here with the DEP is to try to get us here at SAS to think about vulnerable populations. And vulnerable populations can be defined in a number of different ways. It could be someone who is far in a rural setting, or someone who is economically disadvantaged, or someone who might show up from a different ethnic or racial background. It could be any number of ways that we define it, but the point is, where does our technology show up and how might it impact those most vulnerable? And if we can help solve for the potential harms to the most vulnerable, generally speaking, everyone else will be okay. And so I just think that the status quo sometimes doesn't allow for us to take that beat, to take that pulse of who might be affected by what we do. And that probably, I would say, is one of the greatest challenges that we're facing today.